I know your practice, you are a strong practitioner, and so we will back off a bit from the physicality, but still celebrate it. I still practice this element, but not as long, not as intense, and not as muscular. Something which promotes mobility and openness of the joints, of the abs, and the shoulders. Alright, so starting on the mat. Now, taking the right hand side. This, and just allow your body to completely relax for a minute or two. So just breathe. And don't have to regulate the breath, just slow your natural rhythm in the nose. And now for your nose. It's not meditation, just feeling the breath, feeling the room. Be comfortable and relax again. And just being open. So then, right, holding both legs now, use the chest, and then just get the neck and shoulders up, and then hug your legs closer. Right. So I'm just warming the low back, right, the shoulders down. And then exhale the way down. Right. Extending one leg forward, and then just keep the other knee in. Right. And we'll just cycle the legs. Inhale to change your legs. Exhale to stretch your knee. Right. Keep the knee down. These stretches, every time you change legs, you inhale. And as you stretch the knee, you exhale. Keep the hip flat and the shoulders flat. Easy warming. And from there, right. Bend your back knee so your left leg, and then just the front leg down. Change leg, the other leg, back leg, legs. But, and then this leg crosses over the front. Yeah. And then keep turning this way. You see your bottom arm under, yeah, like that. And then keep this knee bent. Yeah. Just square the shoulder to the floor. Right. And then allow your hip to drape over your own shoulder. So it's a shoulder stretch. Right. Keep turning. Yeah. Keep turning the chest down. That's from there, yeah, lift your foot high and then just place your hand under. Right. And then just allow your chest to completely relax towards the point. So it's a deep upper back stretch, hip stretch. And stay here, breathing in. And feel the lungs expand inside. And exhale, soften. Broaden the shoulders, the back of the shoulders. And exhale, relax the chest. From here, open forward. Raise the hand down. Both hands and cross. Adjust the spine forward and place the forearms on the ground. Just a mild lower back stretch. As we inhale, open forward. On the exhalation, relax the hands. And do this long breath now. Every time you open the chest forward, you inhale. And as you soften your hips and the spine, you exhale. Awakening the spine and opening the pathways. One. Breathing in. Yeah, chest down, hands beside the chest, right, pressing through the hands and the knees, right, and then hug your knees together, Right, step your hips to the back. Inhale, forward your spine. On the exhalation, relax the feet. Stay about 30 seconds, depending on the breath. Maybe 3 if you're a long breather. 5. Shoulders over the hands, inhale forward. Right, knees are shoulder distance, or knees are hip width, hands are shoulder distance. Curling the toes to the back, and then push up, down, facing. Exhale, head down, here, double the legs. Raise the limbs. Right, crossing both knees between the hands, one at a time. One knee, then the other knee, and then you sit on the ground. Yeah? Forward the legs. Use the front leg. Grab the back of the thigh. And then roll the spine to the floor. And exhale. Relax. Shoulders down. Well, we'll do the next cycles again. Change your legs. So similar sequence as the first time. Inhale, change legs. Exhale, switch it. Keep breathing. Make sure you time the breath and the movement as you change legs, you inhale. And as you stretch your knee, you exhale. Breathing in. Hold the back leg close. Exhale, just relax the front leg. Alright, twisting this leg and so cross that knee over. Bottom up and then. Alright, completely turn. Pivot the hips, the shoulders, palms facing up. Right, forward your chest, over the neck over. Right, place your right hand under. Palm is down. Right, keep pivoting the chest forward, keep squaring your chest. Before you relax the head, inhale. With the exhalation, let the head fall. If you can, roll your shoulder as well, your right shoulder over. So you're squaring both shoulders against the floor. This one really stretches the upper back. Breathing through your lungs. Keep the lungs expanding. Exhale, relax your lungs inside. Releasing the legs. If you, when you release the arm, yeah, move it away from the shoulders like a circle, so the shoulders are made up. Right? Then, forward your hips a bit, go arms down, place your hands for you. And let's go to the back again. Inhale. Okay. Exhale. Down. Keep going. Just your spine forward this evening, forward now. Like that. On your exhalation, so why not? So we're pressing the pubic bone down, the generative organs down. Awakening the hips. One more. And we exhale, completely relax. Free your elbows to the sides. Place your hands beside the chest. Exhale fully up. Don't rush the breath. Right, inhale as you push. Right, keep the knees supporting you. Take it easy. Hips to the back. Inhale, use the fingertips to adjust the spine forward, side body move. Inhale, lengthen the armpits. On the exhalation, relax your body. And then send the breath through the back, so relax, like the back so your shoulders breathe. Keep your lips closed as you breathe. Inhale through the nose, and out through the nose. Forward in, knees are hip width and shoulder distance, back, push, and then move the shoulders. Here, stay. Alright, now, do you remember the Kapalabati?
Alright.
Can we do one round? Just as many as you can. Okay. Breathing in first. On your exhalation, knees drop this way to the front. Yes. Not too low. Breathing in, pick them up. Exhale, change to the back. Every time you inhale, you lift the knees up. When you exhale, you drop the knees. Alright. Keep going. Alright. So make sure your knees are not too far below or not too close. Breathing in, so keep the knees and the hands open. Exhale. Good. Time the breath again. As you recenter the body, inhale. And as you drop the knees, relax. Couple more. Keep the shoulders level. You will feel the shoulders move, but they are not turning. The chest wide. One more to the back. Alright, from here, level your knees. Yeah, make your shoulders up. Release the hip. Alright, recover. Keep the hip flat now. The eyes open. Alright, we're lifting our legs up to the vertical. This. And then lightly separate them. Alright, lift the hands too. Alright, keep the shoulders and the spine flat. And lightly pulsate and vibrate. Just your feet and your hands. Yeah. Keep your thighs. Yeah. And keep your body steady too. Yeah. Just your fingers, just your wrists, just your hands like that. Wait for the back. Beautiful. Alright, I will count 3, 2, 1, and then we will stop all at once. Yeah? 3, 2, 1, stop. 1011, 1010, 1009, 1008, 1007, 1006, 1005, 1004, last of hands, 1002, 1001. Alright, breathe through your chest. Right, as you exhale, with care, fold your knees. Right, and recover the nervous system. Make sure you're not dizzy when you do that. Release the body now. Front arm cross this way. Right, and then pivoting again, the first. Like that. This time, Move your chest slightly over your shoulder. Now we're going to fold this arm upwards with your thumb under, right? And then pivoting, so the elbow forward and put the wrist to the back. Now use your front hand to push so you can square your back hip and square your front shoulder. Now keep moving the chest over your shoulder so you can allow the wrist to lightly support your chin. And then your front hand again, like the first round, place your hand under. Now keep rolling your front shoulder towards the floor, and there. You deeply stretch now your tricep. Right, relax your front foot. Let the foot fall to the other side like that. And then breathe. Especially the exhalation, let it happen. Exhale completely out. And then use your body weight to train your lungs. Let your lungs push against your body. And as you exhale, let the lungs empty inside. Inflating and deflating. One more. Release, inhale, lightly push through that bottom shoulder. Alright, free your neck, free your arm first. Alright, and cross this arm with the front arm. Use that to support like that. Alright, from here, this arm, circle away from the rest of the body. So the shoulders remain light. Good. And then place them beside your chest again. Exhale, recover completely down. Press to the heart and then the knees. Hug them together once more. Breathing in. Hips sit back. Exhale. Inhale. Shoulders over the heart. Or shoulders forward. And exhale. Inhalation, forward your spine, and exhalation side. Remember the block work? Yeah, it's the same. Have you done the jump through recently?
No. This is the practice.
We will do it slowly. So we don't force it, right? Now press in hands, push in hips up. Alright. And then here, one round. Rest of body. Exhale. forward your knees. Right. Breathe in first, inhale. On the exhalation, drop your knees to the floor. Control. Keep the chest open. Inhale, left leg. Exhale, swap side. So breathe in here. Swing massage. Deep side drop. Massage the organs. Same time, stretch the back. And force the breath. One more to the back. Center, exhale. Back your shoulders up. Lift the thighs up. Legs up. Eat. Just relax them. And this time, smaller but faster. Just pulsate the joints. We'll be counting again. One, we stop the hands, right? But keep breathing, don't hold the breath. In three, in two, you may close your eyes as we stop. One, stop. That's 11, that's 10, that's 9. 1008, that the shoulders relax. 1006, 1005, 1004, 1003, 1002, 1001. If you feel a need to exhale, awaken the eyes, right, folding the knees, with care, of course. Right, let the nervous system recover, feel your feet again. Blood flow there again. Feeling a bit cooler in the feet. And do this way once more. Right, do it again. So it's the same shoulder stretch. Forward. Right. Forward. Past. Folding down. Keep turning. Keep turning. Keep turning. Go forward. Yeah, left. Fold the elbow. This then rotate it. Back. Then use this hand. Forward. 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 Make sure this elbow is towards the front. Remember, lateral axis. Yeah, and keep turning your left shoulder. Yeah, it's like that. Toes. Back, chin. Front hand, your knee, your right thigh, your last, your right foot. Yes. Great. Okay, soften.
There, awaken the head.
You may lean towards the back first, so you can free the arm like that. Use the front hand to support your front hip, so you can align the legs again.
Then, pivot in through the fingertips. Keep the shoulder long.
And then exhale, place your hands beside the chest. And take one full recovery breath here. The shoulders completely relaxed. Right, push through the hands, breathing in. Knees to the floor. Yeah. And set back. One last one. Up here, breathe. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. knees hip width distance. Let's do the block work again. Down flexion. If you're having your monthly cycle, you don't do the Kapalabati. Okay? Right. But if you feel like you can now lift them up.